Hey.
All right, guys. Look, I got a ribeye here tonight. What I was going to do was cook it up with you right here, right now. So I've had hit and miss on cooking my ribeyes. Sometimes I forget something and I overcook the thing. But this is what it's looking like tonight. A little bit thinner on that side. You see how this is thicker, but oh well. So, okay, let's get this bad boy real hot, I guess. Just let it on there. So I'm not an expert. You could learn a couple things from me, but maybe not. First off, I'm using a stainless steel pan. I like cast iron. People yell at me when I'm on TikTok Live about cast iron. They're like, get a cast iron. I'm like, well, I'm not gonna lie, I like this bad boy. Going for that sear. I know you know. That good sear. Should turn on the fan. Just in case. It's going to be smoky. So with tonight's ribeye, I did not do this on camera, but this is mushrooms and cauliflower. I love cauliflower! Mushrooms. So anyway, this one was greedily for me. And then that's some onions for the steak. That's like traditional. But, I love cauliflower and mushrooms. Smoking back there. It's looking good. I'll show it to you. Tonight, I'm gonna put on it. Simple, easy. Up in the temperature, isn't it? Good temp right now. I'm pretty high. We're trying to get this thing super seared. Okay, so it's pretty hot. We're working. Yeah, okay, we're doing good. We're in good business. I just put the phone back. I gotta get it again because you gotta see this. Alright. Now we're cooking. We weren't cooking before, but now we're cooking. Even have to cut the end off that sticker. Keep that on a little longer. Make sure it cooks evenly. How's that looking? Honestly, tell me. How's it looking? Work again. All right. Doing a light little layer. Just a nice light layer. Okay. My dishes. No. Let's see if I can get these going real quick. how am I supposed to plate a steak? I didn't even see that. I didn't even realize it when I started cooking. Usually I'm going to do my dishes before I cook. But today was a busy day. I pulled it. I'm pulling it. Look at this bad boy. Look at that. Oh, would you eat my steak? Oh, let me know. Comment below. Tell me if you would eat my cooking. If not, listen. No worry. You won't offend me. Let's cut into it. This might need a little more. I'm liking the color. Good. Bon appetit. Okay. Bon appetit. Thought maybe it said that on the plate. It does. Bon appetit. Okay. That's it. Could dish out some of the sides. I'm gonna go eat. Nice little medium. That looks pretty medium. So I was gonna say rare, pretty medium rare, but no, it's medium. Love it. Think that looks good. Oh yes. All right. I'll see you later. Throw them up.